All right, well, this is the Psychocandy 146. It is a volume shifted board, so it's shorter and wider than most other boards that you'll find on it. It has a directional rocker, and it has just a little bit of setback in it, kind of a little bit of a cut in the tail there. Super versatile. It'll do pretty much anything you want, and when you get into powder, it'll float just because of that width on the board, so it's really easy to ride. Initiates into turns super easy, and it won't punish you.